now from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. We'll have Diamond Dynasty Championship Series action. One. Sent on the ground out to second. Doe is there, and he's retired here, one away. Stepping into the box, Ken Griffey Jr. He'll get probably won't get a whole lot cooler than that. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Bradley racing back. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Batting third.
So digging in now, Cliff Floyd.
No to the wrong guy right here. You don't want to mess around with him. You know he's going to have the green light. If you throw one inside, he still might turn and burn.
And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk. First with two away. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Stepping in, Scotty Doe. He'll lead things off here. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And he is going to have extra bases here to start the home first. Around second now and headed for third. The relay, and he'll get there as he legs out the leadoff triple. Coming to the plate now, foul. Strike three on a pitch in the dirt. The throw to first is in time, one down. In now, Justin Turner.
As job of laying off that pitch.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And this one gets away. And a disastrous time to uncork a wild pitch as the go-ahead run scores from third. And here's a ball hit in the air. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Batting fourth,
Anthony.
I like the high fastball 0-2. Now I know he's sitting 1-2, but just short.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the. Digging in the switch hitter, Victor Martinez.
The check swing means he recognized that ball pretty good.
High in the air out to center field. Bradley is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Into the box now, Jose Ramirez. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Bounce to first. Rizzo was there, and a step on first for the out, three unassisted. So coming to the plate, Justin Turner. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Line hard into left. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. Around first, he's digging for second. And he'll make it to second base now with two gone. Digging in, Gary Sanchez. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now. From the stretch. Hit out towards second. Doe fields it cleanly. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Here's J.D. Martinez. And now a pitch on the way. Chopped weakly to the left. Molitor scoops it up. Reined in. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Here's Jackie Bradley now. This is lifted out to left. Floyd is there. And he makes the catch for the second out. Now at the plate, Brandon Crawford will try to make something out. Here's the 1-2. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Now to the plate, C.C. Sabathia.
Hey, you're supposed to be throwing sinkers, and he throws a high fastball right there. That's why everybody's shaking their head.
And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Paul Molitor. A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. There's a line drive out toward the gap in right center. Around first, digging for two. Arms pumping, he's hustling for third. The relay throw, well, he is in there with a triple. Digging in for his second at bat. Ken Griffey.
Well, that's a tempting pitch right there. You got that runner on third base. You're looking for something to drive. You want the ball up. But it was a good layoff, not the pitch.
And the throw goes to first for the out, but that'll be enough to get the run home as they pull back to even at 1-1. Ready for another. You're empty here with two men out. Sent out to straightaway center field. Bradley is there. And the inning is over. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He'll go to work trying to do something about breaking this 1-1 tie.
Carlos Ruiz.
Into the windup and the pitch. And he can't get out of the way there, so the leadoff man will be aboard to open up the inning. Now with two strikes. Here it comes, 0-2. And he's bunting with two strikes, but can't connect, so a real wasted at-bat there.
The batter number 14.
Catcher. Here it comes, 1-0. Swing, and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll lunge out of the crouch to make the play for out number two. The left-handed hitting Andrew Benintendi stands in. Out. A pause, and the 0-2. A swinging bunt to the mound. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Digging in to try it again, Giancarlo Stanton. He'll start things out. Ready on 1-2. Swing and a miss on the slider, and that's out number one. Here's the switch hitting Victor Martinez. The windup and the 1-0 pitch. Line toward the gap in left center. Benintendi will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Riding in once again, Jose Ramirez. He's 0-for-1 thus far. A little late on this one as it's lifted the other way down the left field line. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Standing in, Justin Turner.
A good sign right there. After the fastball, he gets that changeup and he stayed right on it. Just couldn't keep it fair. He's seeing the ball well, though.
And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. And here's a ball hit in the air. Molitor backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Falls behind 3-1 right now, but man, he is really throwing the ball well. He's been attacking them all game.
And that is just past his outstretched glove, and that ought to be a base hit. Digging in, Jackie Bradley Jr.
But it doesn't mean a whole lot if you don't have it.
And we'll have to leave it there as this. Stepping into the box, Justin Turner. Here's another 0-2. And he lays off the curveball. Strike three called, and that's going to be out number one. Grounder down the line at third. A dive, but he can't make the play, and it's down the left field line. He'll get it into second, and he's in there safely. He's got a double. So striding forward now, CC Sabathia.
Oh, now he finds himself down 0-2. Look, he's trying to force the action. You still got a bunt of strike. That was two balls that were out of the zone. Now he pulled up on that pitch. It looks like a fastball, and the slider just breaks away from it. He's held up, though. Strong hands.
Martinez is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. A liner toward the gap in left center. Griffey will slide over and put this one away, and that's out number one.
The catcher, number 51.
Here's the catch. Sent on the ground out to second. On to first, and very quickly, two are gone in the home fifth.
The pitcher, number
coming to
43.
The plate now, Dennis Eckersley. Strike two. Grounder hit hard down the first baseline. And a reach, but it's by him as he couldn't quite get to that ball. ready for another shot now. Scotty Doe, one for two with a triple so far in this one. Slap hard the opposite way. Oh, and he botches it. Eckersley rounds the corner and is headed home. Throw won't get him. Digging in now, Andrews ball for a strike.
He couldn't quite catch up to that one.
And this one gets away. Throw to the plate, and he's safe. What a bad time for a wild pitch as the run will score from third. Sabathia's ready. 1-1 pitch on its way. Now a ball lifted high in the air towards shallow right center field. And Stanton will put this one away, and the inning is over. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Grounded to the right. Rizzo is there. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Digging in once again.
Behind the box, but the man on deck doesn't represent any relief either. He's going to have to go after one of these guys.
Here's a swing and a high pop-up. Drifting toward the third base dugout. Turner is under this one as he has it right in front of the dugout for the second out.
Right fielder.
Giancarlo Stanton now. Oh, and he lets him off the hook there as this isn't even close for ball four. And he goes to second with it. The tag, and they'll get him at second. And with that, the side is retired. Ready for another chance, Justin Turner. Leading he started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. This is lined to left. Floyd has him played perfectly as he puts it away for round number one.
First base.
Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Ready for another shot now, J.D. Martinez. Swing and a miss at one in the dirt. Sanchez is after it. And that ends the inning. Digging in to try it again.
Victor, good off-speed stuff. This might be the time to start mixing in your off-speed stuff.
Not surprisingly here, this is on the ground to the right side. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. Brad Hand comes on to pitch here with one man gone in the top of the seventh. And now pitch on the way. High in the air out towards shallow right. Martinez has a read on it, and that's the second out of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Justin Turner.
That's a big pitch right there. It could change the at-bat. When you're facing a good hitter like this, that first pitch, strike one, is so important as to who's going to control this.
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over.
It's time for the traditional.
Here's Jackie Bradley now. Buddy with the 0-1. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Out of here. A solo shot, and they add another. Ready once again. And he punches out another one. Make it 9 for the ball game.
Now batting.
Stepping up now.
Ball's off. Fouling him off in a 1-2 count. He finally took a ball.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side. And trying to pick things up where we left off. Gary sit that for ball one. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So it's a leadoff knock to start out the inning as they'll try to claw back at that three-run. Hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball. Dale Murphy is into the on-deck circle now, and by the outside corner, it's ball one.
Well, with the leadoff man getting on right there, Matt, they are falling so far behind, they have to capitalize. They have to get some runs to get back in this thing.
Therefore, it is Martinez, and that's the first out. Martinez has to come in a few steps, but he has it for out number one.
Third baseman, number four.
Settling in now at corner.
Snuck that high, hard one by him without a swing, but that's a pitch and location he can do a lot of damage with. Got to be careful doing that.
And that'll get down for a base hit. Long throw to third. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Center into the back one, and the count's back even at 2-2. And here's a ball hit in the air. Turner ranges back, and he has it for out number two. At the plate, Cliff Floyd. He's close that time, but it's 1-1. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Martinez has a read on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. So coming to the plate.
To the hitter, but making contact on that pitch can be very tough.
Well, he jumped ahead right there with two fastballs, then threw the changeup, and he didn't bite. So let's see where he goes from here. So we get tough against the left-hander. That pitch is almost impossible to hit.
And he strikes him out as well. Trying to strike out the side. Here it is. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Stanton is there, makes the catch in the side. So digging in now, Jung. Inside as he nearly got him, and it's ball four. Digging in, the switch hitter. Working for the punch out and the offering. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Into the box now, Jose Ramirez. Now the 0-1. Swing and a little blooper to center. Bradley moving in. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Tonight. Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. Makes the catch, and that's the ball game. Not a lot of runs put on the board in this one, but here's a guy that found a way to make a difference. He's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, he came through with a multi-hit game, and more importantly, they were big hits. He was a key contributor to the outcome of this one.